Welcome.
Tour, what's today's topic?
First of all, I want to thank all my patrons, members, donors, and subscribers. All of you are important for me. Thank you very much.
Taboo Conspiracy is a flat earther, anti-vaxxer, anti-science, and so on. He uses scientific things sometimes when it fits his beliefs. Otherwise, science is fake. He have had problems with his YouTube channel because he have been shut down several times because he is spreading dangerous lies, but he's looking for new ways to spread his bullshit. He has moved to other platforms than YouTube, but now he's also started using the community part of his YouTube channel. I often wondered if they who looks at his videos believes his lies and storytelling. But Taboo have helped me. Last week he published this poll about ongoing pandemic, and if you look at the results based on 700 people, his followers believes him. Oh dear. And now he made a new stupid poll. Let's have a look at that one. His latest poll is about dinosaurs, and he clearly states that he believes that they are 100% fake. If we look at the results, almost 800 people have voted, and 74% agrees with Taboo that it's 100% fake. 23% believes that they have existed, but more recently. And that's the Ken Hawkins claims that people lived together with dinosaurs. Only 3% believes it's real, 100% real. And of course, he must add the comment and the official narrative. And if you look at the comments, you will see his followers and Taboo's take on this. For instance, this one, that it's only people who ever find dinosaur bones are the people who are looking for them. That's so damn stupid, but Taboo, he agrees. But why is this subject important for Taboo? Because he believes in a young Earth, and there in that theories, the dinosaurs don't fit in. You can do like Ken Hawking and try to fool people that we lived side by side with dinosaurs. If you look at the comments, some people claims it's dragons, and you have dragons in the Bible, and so on. This topic reveals how Taboo Conspiracy and people like him functions. They choose to believe in science that don't disturb their religious beliefs. I want to point out something important. I'm well aware that most Christians don't agree with Taboo and the others in those subjects, and other religious people in other religions also don't agree with Taboo and his friends. I'm well aware that they are a quite small group, but the big problem with them is that all explanations they have for things that don't suit their narrative is that it's fake and it's a conspiracy. So other conspiracies follows. As an example, the lies about the pandemic. So I'm sad to say this dinosaur bullshit have a connection with the lies about the ongoing pandemic, because what Taboo tells us in his post here is, don't trust science. Only trust science when it agrees with your worldview. For instance, a young Earth. And if we can't trust the scientists about dinosaurs, why should we trust them regarding the ongoing pandemic? This was a shorter video, but it was an important video for me to do. I respect other people's right to have beliefs, but when they are spreading lies and be a part of spreading dangerous lies, I think they are misusing their beliefs, because Taboo and his friends, in my opinion, don't represent Christian people. As you all know, I'm not a Christian, but I defend people's right to have a belief. Okay, I hope you did find this video interesting. If you did, become a member, subscribe, or just come back next time I publish a video. Have a nice day, all. Bye.